Welcome to Colton and Thomas's toy video.
Talk about what you're gonna do today.
So we're gonna show you how to cook with Play-Doh.
Tell them what your ingredients are, what you're using.
So let's get out some Play-Doh. Let me see my grab here, Thomas. Yours is right here. Wait. Yours is right there. Well, we're gonna be having a fun time. It's good. Oh, and these are our burners. We didn't quite finish them. And Thomas was working on his own, but so we'll have a flat and we're gonna roll it down.
There's some more supplies you can use.
Yeah. You messed up our video.
No, you didn't.
Yes, you did.
You messed it up by yelling at me.
No. Okay. Let's go.
You know what? Hey, you know what happens with videos too, Colton?
What?
Colton. We take videos and then we take them out on the computer and we cut and paste parts. So like this whole part is we cut out. Here, look. I got an idea. Can I have some Play-Doh? You can just use these cookie cutters.
So we'll kind of flatten it. I know it's hard to flatten, but because we don't have a flatter because we're in a move.
Here, let me see.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Mom. Making a little cookie right now.
Tell us more about it.
And so,
Thomas,
out.
Thomas, no. Don't put it inside there. That's what I said not to do. Don't put any plate on here, okay?
So we're gonna.
You can put it in the cup.
Have a knife. Together again. forgot to show you one. And then you're gonna slice it again. And put it back together and slice it again. And then
those straws I'm gonna throw away anyway.
So we put it on the burner for right now, and then I'll take this one and put it right here, and you're going to take a